Are you looking for a super fast and easy evening skincare routine, but one that uses retinol? I'm gonna show you how I do my super fast and easy evening skincare routine using my all-time favorite retinol product. I already shared a super fast and easy evening skincare routine that was just a couple skincare products. It was super short and simple, but it didn't incorporate retinol. And many of you said, wait a minute, I thought you used retinol in the evenings. I do use retinol, but I don't use it every single night. And the reason for that is because the retinol I use is extremely potent and really powerful, and it is just miraculous on my skin, but it's not a product that I could use every single night. What I like to do is this routine that I'm gonna show you about 2, sometimes 3 times a week. And then the rest of the week, I like to use the other products that I shared in the other video. The very first step I like to do is take off my makeup and cleanse my skin. To take off my makeup, I like to use an oil cleanser. This is one that I really like and it's very affordable. I got this one on Amazon. And then this is one of my all-time favorite face cleansers. This is by CeraVe. This is their foaming face wash. Take off your makeup, cleanse your face, however you like to do that in the evening. A lot of people like balms or micellar water, whatever works for you, but this is just what I'm gonna use tonight. After I cleanse my face, I like to leave my skin damp, and then I'm gonna move on to my very next step, which is my retinol step. The retinol that I'm gonna use is by the brand Truth Treatment Systems. This is their 5% retinol gel. What they recommend that you do is mix it with their biomimetic mineral mist. This is all out, so I'm not gonna use this tonight. A lot of times I'll just mix it with any mist or I'll just put it on damp skin, but what I've been doing when I use this, I have been using these, Leah from Skin Beautiful RX. She sent these to me to try, and oh my gosh, after I used it the very first time, I couldn't stop looking in the mirror because it literally looked like I came from a facial. This is the same brand, Truth Treatment Systems. This is their electrolyte facial mask. When I first used this mask and then I took it off, I thought, okay, it's just gonna be, you know, a normal hydrating sheet mask, but oh my goodness, when I took this thing off, my skin was so glowy and amazing, I couldn't stop looking in the mirror. So what I've been doing is instead of just using water or their biomimetic mineral mist, I've been putting this sheet mask on first, letting it sit for like 10, 20 minutes, and then I take it off, and while my skin is still damp, then I apply my retinol. So this is what the retinol looks like. I just made a mess scooping it, but all I use, I got this little spatula that you can get with it. It's like a really nice metal spatula. I mean, you could just use your finger, but I like to use this. And I don't scoop, you know, I don't scoop this much out. This is such a potent product. I mean, if you scoop that much out and put it on your face is gonna peel really bad like a snake. I use this side right here, and I just take the smallest amount like this, just like a little pea-size amount, not a big marble, but a pea-size amount. What you could do is you could, you know, put it in your hand, spray some of the biomimetic mist, mix it together that way, or like I said, I just leave my skin damp, or I like to use their electrolyte face mask, and then I put it on that way while my skin is still damp. With this, I try not to get it too close to my under eye area, but I don't really have many problems. Sometimes it'll, you know, get a little flaky under there the way a Retin-A would, but it doesn't burn or get irritated. That's the one thing I love with this product, is it's super potent, super powerful, but I don't get all that irritation and intense flaking that I did when I was using Retin-A, but I get all the same results that I did when I used Retin-A. A lot of people have left me comments and said that they still use their prescription Retin-A, but they only use it a couple nights a week, and then one time a week they will use this product as like a treatment so that they can get that really pretty glow. And you know, some people, their skin will peel. Mine has peeled, I think, like one time when I used this. That's a good sign if your skin isn't peeling when you're using this, but I don't know, I kind of like getting that little peel. That's why sometimes I will use this like 3 nights a week, but you're really only supposed to use it like once every 10 days. And if you're new to it, you don't want to start out with this high strength. You want to start out with the lowest strength that they carry. And then you can either go in with your favorite face moisturizer, or this is like a balm, almost feels like Vaseline, but it doesn't, you know, break my skin out or anything. Sometimes I don't even use a moisturizer when I use this because it's moisturizing enough for my skin. But if you like to use a moisturizer, feel free to put your moisturizer on after, or if you have a little more sensitive skin, you might want to put your moisturizer on first and then do your retinol. And then whatever is kind of left on my hands, I will bring that down my neck and my chest. I don't like to put the full strength them out right on my neck and chest, just whatever, you know, little bit is left over. And that's it, it's that simple. But of course I gotta put a little bit of my City Lips on, because I always put this on before I go to bed so that my lips are super moisturized and hydrated and they're nice and plump by the time I wake up in the morning. Another question a lot of you guys said is, wait, you don't use vitamin C with your retinol? Well, this retinol product, that's another reason I absolutely love it, because it also has a super high dose of vitamin C in it. If this particular retinol is out of your budget, I totally get it. You know, use whichever one works great for your skin. You might even use prescription Retin-A, but if that's, you know, too intense for you, you get too much burning and peeling, this is a retinol product that is super high strength that gives me the same results that my prescription strength Retin-A did, but I don't get any of that major irritation. But if you look below this video, if you wanna know a couple others of my absolute favorite retinols, and these are retinols you can use a little more often because they're just not that potent, but they work really well, I'm gonna list those down below. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed today's little video. If you like this video, I hope you'll give it a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, I would love it if you would consider subscribing. Thank you so much. I appreciate each and every one of you. I hope this video was helpful, and I hope you have a wonderful day.